parts plus other people have recorded it. But. Poor old girl named Maria was walking the market one day as she stopped for to rest by the roadside where a bird with a broken wing lay. Some time passed before she saw it, for its feathers were covered in sand. Soon, clean and wrapped, it was traveling in the warmth of Maria's small hand. She gladly spent her last peso for a cage made of rushes and twine. She fed it loose corn from the market and watched it grow stronger with time. Christmas Eve service was coming, and the streets shone with tinsel and lights, and all of the townfolk bought presents that lay by the manger that night. There were diamond incense and perfume, and packages fit for a king. Maria had nothing to bring. She waited till just before midnight, so no one would see her going. And crying, she knelt by the manger, for her gift was unworthy of him. Then a voice spoke to her from the darkness. Maria, what brings you to me? If the bird in the cage is your offering, open the door, let me see. Trembling, she did as he asked her, and out of the cage the bird flew, soaring into the rafters on a wing that had healed good as new. Just then the midnight bells rang out, that little bird started to sing a song that no words could recapture, whose beauty was fit for a king. And Maria felt blessed just to listen to that cascading note, sweet and long, as her offering was lifted to heaven by the very first nightingale's song.